Good morning, everybody. So this is today's look for our get ready with me. Super chaotic. I have an exam today, so the makeup came out how it came out, but it actually came out really, really pretty. I will show you guys in different lighting, obviously. Hopefully we have lunch. If I don't have lunch, that's because I didn't have lunch and I just went to go take my exam. So yeah, so I will see you guys in the get ready with me. Okay, so without further ado, let's get ready together. Good morning, everybody. Let's get ready together. So today is my exam day. I'm a mess. I really am. But I managed to get 7 hours of sleep because I slept through my alarm. So I put an alarm to like wake me up around like 5. So I went to bed at midnight. I did like some studying. I studied basically all day, and there's still so much in here that I have not figured out. But I studied till midnight, and then I would put my alarm to like go to like to wake up at 5 so I can like just adjust and just think, and then like officially start getting ready at 6 so that I can have about 2-3 hours to study before I have to leave for my morning lecture. And clearly that didn't happen. I'm already late. I have about 30 minutes to get ready. Honestly though, I feel like if I didn't sleep, I'd probably be like really bad. I don't want to go to this next lecture. It's so boring, to be honest. She takes attendance though, so I actually have to be there. So I'm wearing a really, really simple outfit, and I'm gonna be wearing a really, really simple outfit, and I'm gonna do really, really simple makeup. I literally just stuffed an outfit in a roster. Like, so I like quickly put these together before I went to bed. So I put these jeans and then my cinnamon roll shirt. And then I bought this new cardigan from Ross. Hopefully it fits. That's why I put the outfit in the Ross bag, because this is my new item. So I went to Ross. I was looking for like cute little fall things, and I got this like white cardigan. It's really, really nice quality. So my outfit was basically in a Ross bag. And then before I forget, because I've been forgetting for the past couple days. Where is it? So for my fragrance combination of the day, I really think I'm just going to go in with this. It's super, super old. That's why I really want to finish it. This is Pink, Warm and Cozy, Vanilla and Sunburst Passion Fruit. I don't know if I'm going to go in with like a baby oil and lotion. I really don't want to, but at the same time, it's kind of weird to not. So I think I will, because I have them like right here. So I'm probably going to go in with the Equate Baby Oil in the pink bottle, and then the Suave Silkening Lotion in the pink bottle, and then top everything off with Warm and Cozy. Does this match this? No. It's fine. I'm so nervous for the exam. There's so much information though. Like, I have so much information. I just need to organize it and then file it into its respective area, so that when I do the exam and I'm given a certain problem, I know exactly how to do it. But I don't know. I really don't want to go to this first lecture, but she takes attendance. I don't want to go. I really, really don't. I think she only gives us 3 attendance, and then I missed one because I did my like surgery thing, and I told her, and then she's like, "Oh no, I'm marking you absent." I'm like, "Okay, okay, bestie." Because that's like an hour of my day that I could have been just studying. And then instead of having to get ready, I can go study. No, I need to go. I need to go because I see no purpose of going, to be honest, because I am not even caught up. I think I'm a week and a half behind of that class stuff, because I've been focusing on math. But you know what? We're just gonna go. We're just gonna go because I need to pass. I need to start priming. I set this. I mean, it never will set, but I set it as much as possible. But Maybelline Master Prime. I don't know. There's so much information that I don't even. I don't know. There's so much information that it's just like in my head right now. I kind of just want to go in with the BB cream. Okay, so I lied. I think I'm going to go in with the AOA Studio BB cream, and then I'm going to go in with Rare Beauty. Why do I have... I have like a piece of fur from my dog. I don't know. Dollar Tree sponge. I'm like halfway. It makes me so sad. I need to wash these because I don't want to throw these ones away. These are one of my favorite ones. Honestly, the quality in these ones do not compare to the Daiso ones. The Daiso ones are good, I'm not gonna lie. But these are more dense. Like, these really do feel like, I guess, like a typical makeup sponge, but without it being so big, and I feel like it harbors more bacteria compared to these smaller ones. I don't even have much of this. I think I really do need to make an AOA order. Oh my god, speaking about orders, I got an update from Profusion. Or actually, no, I didn't get an update. I updated myself on it. I was looking up their 21 shade palette because they never got back to me. They said, we'll contact you in a few days about the palette. And then they just never got back to me. And it's been like, what? I don't know how long it's been. But it's been a moment. And then I was like, you know what? I'm going to search it up. Maybe some other website finally got it. Or maybe that Prolux website got it. And then I looked up the palette. And then before I noticed, it said Profusion Cosmetics. Like, the website was like linked to it. Because you know how Google gives you like shopping options and stuff, and so it gave me that option, and I'm like, wait a minute, I know that palette. There's like something on my face, I have no idea, like right, like a piece of fur, I don't even know where to go. I feel it, but I don't see it. I don't know where it is from, but like, I felt it and I didn't see it though. So yeah, now they have it on their official website. I'm really, really excited. And it's at a really, really great price. Because the Walgreens pricing, like, I think it was like 18. No, not Walgreens. Walgreens pricing was actually pretty accurate. I think it also was $12.99. But the, what's it called? The Hot Topic pricing. The Hot Topic pricing was like almost $20. Like, I'm not going to pay $20 for a Profusion palette. Like, I will. But I don't really want to. Especially because... usually palettes like that are a lot cheaper compared to like collaboration palettes, stuff like that. And so I was just like, I'm not gonna pay that much. I was willing to. I really wanted it. But thankfully now I don't. They have it on their official website, so hopefully I can get it and then I can review it. I say that and I haven't even finished reviewing Casper, but it's okay. I was trying to be in like my academic era, but then like productive girl era yesterday. So I was going to like study all day, but then my break, instead of being on my phone, going on TikTok, I was going to be productive and I was going to film the second look for Casper. That didn't happen. I did take a couple breaks. I took like 1-2 hour break because it wasn't functioning anymore. Like I had to look away from the screen. And then I took a nap too, but I needed that nap. I was exhausted. I feel like because of that nap, I really retained a lot more information than I would have if I didn't take the nap. And I'm a nap girly. Like, I take a lot of accidental naps. That's also one of the biggest reasons why I have not finished Casper. Because when I get home on the days I like have at least semi time and then the sun's still like semi out, I can't because I took an accidental nap. I think one time I was literally about to film and then I'm like, you know, let me just rest on my bed for like 5 minutes before I get up. Biggest mistake. I took a nap. I took a 3-hour nap. I need some concealer. I really hate my like, I took some off. No, I got some on my nail. I really hate my like shadow here. I hate it so much. I feel like, I don't know, a part of me is like, no one notices it. Like, it's just me. Oh, I should probably apply eye primer. I think I'm just gonna do like my old method. I'm just gonna like apply, what's it called? like one. I'm gonna mainly focus it like right here on the lid, if anything. I'm gonna just take it up on the brow. Because it's always like the lid portion right here that'll break. I also have oily eyes. I also have a lot of creases. So creasing and oiliness is like really normal for me. I don't have much high standard. And that actually, no, I'm lying. I actually really do have a high standard. Because that e.l.f. Putty Eye Primer, amazing. Still upset that they have never re-released it or didn't even give us an update. It'd be like, or maybe there was an update and I just missed it. It is a really old product. When did I get it? Pandemic time, like 2020? That's crazy. I need to finish it up though. Because it is quite old, but at the same time, it's like I don't want to finish it up because it's an amazing product, but then I'm gonna, I need to finish it up because it's old. You know? So I'm gonna put this around the mouth area and try to see if I can, like, cover up this. Yeah. So next I'm gonna go in with the Rare Beauty. I have not used this in a moment. Every time I'm like, oh, I'm about to finish it, like, it's gonna be, like, done. It still has not been done. It's been a year. I've been trying to finish this up for a year. I thought I was done. And I didn't. I used this all my first year, first semester. And I'm like, oh my god, it's almost done. Because, like, I was, like, I had to hold it like this. I was, like, really, really squeezing the bottle to get any product out. And it's still a year later. And I still have a ton of product in here. Or that's what it seems like because it's not running out. So I have no idea. I do remember this being a little bit more lighter if I used it like all over the face. So I gotta... So I'm kind of just focusing on this like on the highlight areas of my face. I'm so nervous for the exam, but honestly I'm gonna do great. I'm gonna do great. I know that I'm gonna do great. I studied a lot more than I did for the last exam, clearly, because I'm gonna be honest, I was so preoccupied with YouTube and editing and making sure that you guys were getting like really, or I was learning stuff so you guys can get a higher quality. But I learned it the hard way that I really do need to prioritize school and then YouTube, which is okay. I need to learn time management. I need to learn discipline, and I am. Clearly yesterday I was really, really strict on myself that I studied. I woke up really, really early and I studied. Okay, let's hope this lasts. I was gonna do really a simple look. What am I doing? I was supposed to just go in with this and be done. What would go with it? What do you guys think? Should I go in with this one or should I go in Perfusion Rosé? Looks like blue. Ugh, I need to iron this outfit. Should have thought about it before I just stuffed it into a bag. What do you guys think? This one or this one? Should we just do both? I haven't used this in a moment. Let's just use this one. Mainly focus the colors. Right here. And then just drag it out. I'm gonna use the end of the sponge and then just blend it out. It's so pretty and it's just so simple to wear. I need to collect all the shades I've been meaning to, and then I haven't even bought anything. I haven't even made an order. I really, really want to know if there's gonna, that collection that I saw at Walgreens is gonna be there. Also, I'm really, really curious if CVS is coming out with like a collection. Because they did last year. And so did Walgreens. So I don't know if they're doing that again. And I'm really curious what CVS got. Because I love the CVS collection more than I love the Walgreens. Actually, no. I love them both. They both had different things. Walgreens last year was like really, really bright, really colorful, really out there. And then the CVS one was very cool toned. It was a very different vibe. The Walgreens one was giving Masquerade Ball. Oh, wait, no. CVS was giving Masquerade Ball. And Walgreens was giving Color Gingerbread House Gummies. That's what it was giving. And I don't know if they're gonna do that again. Okay, we need to start hurrying up. Okay, so I'm gonna take Perfusion Moss Palette because it was literally right there. I'm gonna take my finger and I'm gonna take Kindly. We are gonna do what I used to do. And I'm basically just going to like tap it into my eye. Trying to make sure there's no creasing. And then like slightly blend it out, going like that. I really wanted to film a study vlog yesterday, but I don't think you guys wanted to see me in that state. It was really, really bad. I don't think anyone's ready to see me in that state. I can't even describe it to you guys. It was just so bad. Maybe the next study session when I feel like I'm more prepared. Well, oh wait, no, I'm doing a study for economics starting, well, technically it should start today, but I'm probably not because I have some stuff that I need to finish for my tomorrow's lecture that I haven't done. So yeah. So yeah, just a quick little matte shadow, but I do want some shimmer. I really want some like glittery shimmer, so I'm gonna take the shade Ooh La La. I'm just gonna like dab it with the same finger that has that matte shadow. Oh, that's a lot of shimmer actually. I just realized that is a ton of shimmer. And I'm just gonna, you know what, we're gonna take it all the eye because I have too much. That is so pretty though. I have not used this shade with my finger and I haven't. That's literally my favorite shade in that palette. It's so pretty. Look how pretty that is. Does that pick up on camera? Probably not, but. Oh, it's so pretty. There's so much little micro glitters that are like greenish, bluish, yellow. And then the pink, of course. It's so pretty. I kind of just want to grab the glitters. Oh yeah, if you just like tap, you can just get glitters. See, there's the base, but I got mostly the glitters. Yeah, that's the base. And then this is like, it's so pretty. Okay, I need to hurry up. What am I doing? Okay, so let's curl my lashes. I really want to do a study vlog now that I'm thinking about it. I really wanted to do one yesterday, but I was just, I didn't think I have any room. And then I'm filming on my tablet, so it's like, because the tablet does take up a lot of space too, so it's like, I don't know. Oh, I forgot to do my brows. I don't think I'm gonna set my face. I really don't want to be honest, but at the same time I know I'm gonna crease. Where's my mascara? All right, I kind of want to do like the lightest layer of powder, but I need to leave in like 5 minutes and I haven't even ironed my clothes. I'm really thinking of just doing that body spray instead of doing my whole body combination. Oh, and then for deodorant, I'm gonna use some like aloe vera one. It's on the floor somewhere. I think it's over there. I used it yesterday because I was, oh no, not yesterday, the day prior. I was running late. I think I like inserted a picture on that guy riding with me. I think I finally figured out how to. Did I or did I not? I don't remember. These lashes look so pretty. Can you guys see them? Probably not, but they look so pretty. They're not gonna last. Oh, I haven't even done my under eye. Oh wait, I thought I used a brush. I did not use a brush. We are going to just go back in and then look up. Oh, I should probably just grab a Q-tip, but it's okay. I'm just gonna like look up and then just apply it. And how is your inner corner? Okay, so for inner corner, I'm gonna take like this, like almost the nail, like right here. Oh wait, I got a little too much. It's okay. And then just apply. Oh, I feel like the inner corner kind of ruined it because it's like a different tone. It's really warm. Yeah, so I just blended it out so that it took off a little bit less of the warmish notes of it. Yeah. Okay, this is looking really, really glowy, but I wonder if it's, I don't know, I'm looking a little too glowy. That's so pretty though. Like it looks really nice. But within a, like, I don't know, like an hour, it's gonna become like too oily, like greasy, oily skin, oily, not dewy, pretty skin, oily, you know? Where is my lip product? Oh, wait, anyways, I think my lip product is in my backpack, but I found my brow mascara, so I'm just gonna take my essence and just apply it. And kind of like stamp it in, but also moving the brow. One, to get the color, and then two, to like actually like move the hair a bit. Maybe this is really red though. You know what? Let's just do it. Oh wow, that's pink. Cause it's like a, it's like a lip balm, but you know what? Let's do that little amount and then let's just spread it out. Let me try this one. This one looks so pretty, but it's also like pinkish. Oh god, what is up with these pinks? I was such a pink girly. This was the Bare Minerals Pop of Passion, Pink Passion, like lip balm tint thing. Really, really old, but I still use it. It still smells good, so I use it. And this one is also really old, but still smells good, so I use it. This is Nature Republic Creamy Lipstick. I believe the shade was like rose or something. They had me at the name. That's why I bought it. It's 11. It says right here 11. It doesn't say the shade name, but I swear it was like rose or something. I'm just gonna apply a little bit more for like a gradient lip. I don't have a gloss in here, I believe. No, I do not. I need my neutralizer right now. Yes, I found it. It's in like a little, my little baggie for school. Hopefully I have it in here. Oh wait, never mind. It is in my backpack. It's in my pencil case. I don't know why it's in my pencil case, but it is. And it's over there. Hold on. I literally took out my stuff. Okay, so this is my pencil case. I still have the tag on it. I have this weird habit where I keep tags on things. Like, what is it? Like material things, I guess? Not clothing. Those I always do by accident. But like, not like any article clothing, like socks and stuff. Like, I don't keep tags on that. But like, I keep tags of like my bags. Like, stuff like that. And like, plushies, I keep the tag on. Like, especially if it has a really cute tag, that's what I do. So I'm gonna go with my neutralizer and see if this... Oh yeah, for sure. This works. I love that. Okay. So, I'm finally ready. I'm already late. I was supposed to leave like 2 minutes ago. So I'm gonna go iron my outfit. I already told you guys my body combination of the day. So yeah, thank you guys so much. So that's basically it. I'm already late. Wish me luck on my exam, guys. I'm really, really scared, but I'm gonna pass. I'm gonna do really, really great. There's a lot of information in here. It's just not filed and it's not sorted, but it's gonna be sorted. The moment that I say the exam, it's academic weapon. That's it. That's just what it's gonna be. So thank you guys so much for getting ready with me. Super chaotic, but honestly I love this and I feel a lot more awake now than what I did earlier. Okay, so this is it for basically the get ready with me. You guys honestly cannot even see it because of this lighting, but it's really, really pretty. I'll show you guys different lighting at school. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for getting ready with me, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.